everyone, welcome to ScorHigh. In a daily current affairs analysis series, today we will be discussing the topic Italy's volcano Mount Etna erupts on island of Sicily. In this series, we will be discussing the topic in depth. So let's start with the discussion. So what is the news? Europe's highest volcano Mount Etna in southern Italy erupted with burst into life, spewed ash, fire and spitting molten lava high into the sky. So Mount Etna erupted recently, and just remember the fact that it is Europe's highest volcano. First, let's see where is Mount Etna. This is Mount Etna. It lies to the east of Sicily and it is the highest peak in Italy with an elevation of 3,326 meters. And it is the highest active volcano in entire Europe outside the Caucasus. And it is also the largest of the three active volcanoes. The other two are, first, Mount Vesuvius. Remember these names? Mount Vesuvius. And second is Mount Stromboli. Now, Mount Etna is active stratovolcano. It is an active stratovolcano and it is located on the east coast of Sicily in the metropolitan city of Catania. And United Nations has designated Mount Etna as decade volcano. And it is because of its history of recent activity and nearby population. Now, something about the eruption. The 2019 eruption was the first eruption, as the previous eruption was in December 2018, and the lava which erupted, it came from two eruptive fissures on the northeastern and southeastern sides of Mount Etna's new southeast crater. And according to Italy's National Institute of Geophysics and Volcanology, it reported that lively spattering after volcano erupted and fire and hot ash spewed high into the sky, which had later slowed down, and it posed no risk to the climbers and it didn't pose any risk to the residential areas or for the flights at closest airport at Catania. But in 2018, there was an eruption on December 24th, it caused around 130 earthquakes of up to 4.3 in magnitude. So now something about Mount Etna. It is the highest peak in Italy, as we have discussed. It lies to the south of Alps and has an elevation of 3,326 meters. And it is the highest active volcano in Europe outside the Caucasus. It is also the largest of the three active volcanoes in Italy, Mount Vesuvius and Mount Stromboli. Let's see, where are Mount Vesuvius and Mount Stromboli? This is Mount Vesuvius and this is Mount Stromboli. And Mount Etna is an active stratovolcano and is located on the east coast of Sicily in Italy, in the metropolitan city of Catania. And it lies above the convergent plate margin, between African plate, remember this, African plate and Eurasian plate. And Mount Etna is in an almost constant state of activity. And a study by the UK team, they have revealed that the whole structure of the Europe's premier volcano, that is Mount Etna, is edging towards the sea, that it is moving towards the sea at a rate of 14 millimeter per year. So this was all for the topic. Now we'll be meeting again with a new topic. You can even follow us. I'm very sorry. Mount Etna has been designated as decade volcano due to its history of recent activity and nearby population. And in June 2013, it was added to the UNESCO's list of World Heritage Sites. So now it's all for the topic. We'll be meeting again with a new topic, and you can even follow us on our website, which is www.scorehigh.com, or go to our Instagram handle, which is score_high. So we'll be meeting again with a new topic. Thank you so much.